And then all that brown stuff looks like land, but it's actually land and dirt and rocks that have been moved by this massive, massive glacier that is 25